Oh, yes, here she comes. Y'all know her. Her name is Roxanne. She's wearing a sophisticated version of the little black dress. The upper collar turns into an open sleeve with a cuff. And she lets you see just how it's supposed to be. Once again, it's our very own Roxanne wearing her version, Diane's version of the little black dress. This is something that you can wear on a fair just like this at the Stardust Ballroom. Jazz it up, put accessories on of your choosing, and the little black dress will make your evening come alive. Once again, our very own Roxanne wearing a little black dress. That's right, don't be scared to clap for her. She's one of our very own, a regular here at the Stardust. All right. Go ahead, Roxanne. Now we have the vivacious Rose King. Wearing a pale green jumpsuit with an open neckline and long sleeves. Just to put a little pep in your step and make your evening come very much alive. Eye candy for the gentleman. Like to have that on your arm when you go out, wearing that pale green jumpsuit. And this outfit is available if you want to talk to Diane. You too can wear the pale green jumpsuit with the open neckline and long. And hopefully you're gonna make it look just as good as Rose has made it look. Go ahead, Rose. Now we have the lovely Davina. Now that's what I'm talking about. It's an orange swing dress with check those boots out. Matching boots. The top has leather detailing. That's right, ladies. The top has leather detailing and a cut-away shoulder. This is great for those banquets, fashion shows, anniversary parties, wherever you might find yourself on a lovely fall or winter afternoon. You'll be the belle of the ball, y'all, with that orange swing dress with matching boots. Let's give it up for Davina, Will's little sister, y'all. Davina in the house, rocking that orange swing dress. Don't be scared to come out now. Taking our time is Brenda. Brenda is wearing a long brown column dress. The dress has one sleeve detail and a sheer side. All right, just the thing to wear when you're going to a lovely affair on a Friday or Saturday evening and you want to show off. As you can see, it's open at the leg. And she's wearing a nice pair of shoes to put the proper accent on the long brown collar dress. Once again, it has one sleeve detailing and the sheer side. The lovely lady's name is Brenda. All right, Brenda. Thank you so much. Oh yeah, oh, my buddy, Renee in the house, wearing a royal blue two-piece pantsuit. This pantsuit has an asymmetrical seam top and wide-leg pants. Renee, I didn't know you could do it like that, girl. Wearing that royal blue two-piece pantsuit. from A, symmetrical, C, top, and wide leg pants. If you like to party and go out and dance like Renee does, this is a perfect outfit to get your groove on at the Stardust or anywhere else you might find yourself. Thank you, Renee. Looking good tonight. Her name is Carrie, but we all call her Miss E. She's rocking a ribbed pantsuit with a cutout leather detailing on the top. And just if you want to try a little diversity here, we can take that sleeve off and remove it entirely as a removable sleeve. Once again, Miss T wearing a ribbed pantsuit with a cutout leather detail. That leather is really sharp on the top. And once again, this is perfect for a line dancer like Miss T. You can go out and kick and jump and do your thing and still look good. Thank you, Miss T. Oh yeah, some more eye candy. Everybody, this is Gail. Go ahead, Gail, stretch yourself. Gail wearing a silver and gray jumpsuit with an off-the-shoulder shrug. Go ahead, Gail, you're making that outfit look sensational tonight. And again, if you're a party person, if you want to stand out like Gail, this silver and gray jumpsuit with an off-the-shoulder shrug is just the outfit that makes you look good on any night that you choose. Once again, let's give it up for Gail. Hello, y'all. Miss Andy has on a brown three-piece pantsuit with brown pants, tank top, and a shrug. And she's making that outfit look exceptionally well. Again, this is Andy in the house tonight. You can work that outfit, put accessories on, just like Andy has done. This is the perfect jazzy lady for this outfit. Once again, it's a brown three-piece pantsuit with brown pants and a tank top and a shrug just for you. So when you go out, you want something nice and easy, something soft, this is it. The brown three-piece pantsuit, just in time for fall. And it'll make a man come out of his seat and dance with you. All right. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Let's give it up for Andy. Oh, here she comes. Her name is Jeanette. Jeanette is wearing a forest green. This is wrong.
You're looking so good tonight. I just can't help but come and try to convince you that you should be in my life. Yeah, I'll treat you just like a sweet piece of cake. Roots in your blouse, wine and dine you. Smiling and pretty lies, baby. You're the next best thing to everlasting life.
I'm sorry, this is Rose again. It's Rose again.
Think about it, you know, I put you on that Christmas tree. Let me be your Santa Claus, baby. Every year will be Christmas. Yeah. So, look at this, Lucia. Let's go.
with a forest green jumpsuit. Forest green and black sequins. Okay, this is our very own chair. Forest green jumpsuit with a forest green and black sequins. And has coat. Looks like a coat and it is. A hair coat. Rocking it. That's the jet. Yeah, all right. This outfit is available for purchase. All you have to do is talk to Diane. Once again, the very lovely Jeanette wearing a forest green jumpsuit, the forest green and black sequin and boot. Thank you so much, Jeanette. Thank you. Let's give it up for Diane, who always does an outstanding job. Let's give it up for Diane, always doing an outstanding job. And for all the lovely ladies, one more round of applause, y'all. Give it up for them. Okay, we got a lot of birthdays tonight, so I want to get right to it so they can be acknowledged quickly. Clarence Reed, happy birthday.